burning you up with my fire. My fire mouth.
Okay, so let's see what's on the 17th day of Christmas. Whatever I get and whatever you get. Okay, so count 17 chocolates. Go like this way.
All right. Can I close my eyes?
Yes.
Okay.
Like, here, I'll direct you.
One, two, three, four.
Four. Wait, no, start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, fifteen, sixteen, seventeen. Yours is right here.
Oh. Ooh, I have a feeling it's gonna be a nice pretty one inside.
Wait, no. You can only take one bite since it's... Wait, actually it is the 17th. So you actually take one bite. We just missed 16. Ooh. Since we don't find any chocolate Christmas calendars...
Pretty good. It's marshmallow.
Oh, marshmallow. Dang it.
Try a bite. Whoa. The chocolate's so, like, rich.
Yeah, it does.
It's delicious.
I love chocolate marshmallow.
Very good.
Okay. My turn. Okay. Ooh, whoa. Who's gonna get that? I know I've tasted them. I know I've tasted them. Right? Wait, direct me. You even count these.
Okay.
Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay. 6. Like, so, and so on.
Okay, ready?
Grab my finger.
One.
No. Oh. Go this way.
Oh, my bad. Okay.
Yeah. Here, I'll move it to.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
I'm like poking all the way.
17. How many?
Wait, you messed up on one. Wait, because I got 16 last time on this one.
Oh, so then you're 18.
No, because this was 17. This was 16, 17.
Oh, okay.
You just mistraced one. He mistraced one. Okay. This is kind of hard to take out. Ooh, this one looks good.
Stover secretly had like an injection of dish soap or something.
No, it doesn't mean don't stop buying their products. Just
hey, Mom always told me that life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. That one's got dish soap.
Die!
You know what? I really like that the way this one looks. Do you mind if I have a bite?
I don't mind. Just take one though.
It looks like two, so this right here looks good.
Wait, show it to the camera.
Ooh.
That one looks good.
I almost sounded like haunting.
Why do I keep on burping when you should? Because I'm a lady.
Butterfinger.
Oh.
That's what it tastes like, butterfinger.
It's like hazelnut inside of it. You know what I reacted to this first time? Is peanut butter. Like, actual peanut butter itself. No chocolate.
Oh, no, no. It kind of reminds me of like Reese's a little bit.
Yeah. I don't know what the song is called, but whatever. That will be great. Floss after this, or brush your teeth after this. Because this stuff, especially Butterfingers, warning, if you like Butterfingers, you probably know this already, it'll get stuck in between your teeth. That's what I don't like about it.
I got Butterfingers stuck in my...
That's why I like Kit Kat or Reese's Pieces. Well, not Reese's Pieces, but just like Reese's Buttercups. Let's actually put this one away. Real quick. That one's not my favorite at all. At all.
Nope.
So, congrats to Russell Stover. Stover, right?
Russell Stover, I guess. Yeah.
Over. And this is not sponsored by him or her, so I'm looking forward to tasting this one right here. That donut looking one.
The donut.
That one right there.
The do not.
The do not touch me. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. So that will be the end of this video vlog / vlog DIY thing. No, I'm kidding. But it's like kind of a reaction time, vlog time, talk time, wander around time. Okay, that's too many times. But I will see you guys in the next video. I love you all. Be a great family member to all your family members. And I will see y'all in the next video. Goodbye, y'all.